Where is she? Where is she?
Where is who? What are you talking about?
Fruma Sarah. Laser Wolf's first wife, Fruma Sarah. She was standing here a minute ago.
What's the matter with you, Tevye? Fruma Sarah's been dead for years. You must have been dreaming. Tell me what you dreamed, and I'll tell you what it meant.
It was terrible.
Tell me.
All right. Only don't be frightened.
Tell me.
All right. This was my dream. In the beginning, I dreamt we were having a celebration of some kind. Everybody we knew was there. Musicians, too. In the middle of the dream, in walked your grandmother Zschau. May she rest in peace.
Grandmother Zschau? How did she look?
A woman who was dead 30 years. She looks very good. Naturally, I went up to greet her. And she said to me,
a blessing on your head,
Mazel Tov, Mazel Tov,
to see your daughter wed,
Mazel Tov, Mazel Tov,
and such a son-in-law like no one ever saw, the tail of mottled cam soiled.
Mottled?
A worthy boy is he,
Mazel Tov, Mazel Tov,
a pious
Let me tell you what will Sinking to the earth. Such a dark and horrible dream. And to think it was brought on by that butcher. If my grandmother Simon, may she rest in peace, took the trouble to come all the way from the other world to tell us about the tailor, then all we can say is it is all for the best, and it couldn't possibly be any better. Amen.
Amen.
A blessing on my head, muzzle puff, muzzle puff. Like Grandma Zschau said, muzzle puff, muzzle puff. We'll have a son-in-law like no one ever saw. The tailor Mottle comes along.
We haven't got the man,
muzzle puff, muzzle puff.
We had when we began,
muzzle puff, muzzle puff.
But since your grandma came, she'll marry,
what's his name?
The tailor
Mottle
comes
oil. The tailor Mottle comes oil. The tailor Mottle comes oil. The tailor Mottle comes oil.